Thank you. I love the dancing. Keep it up.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Marianne Mangini and the TMG rhythm section. We'd like to thank the brave men and women who danced there. Thanks to the winery's presence for your encouragement there. Beautiful. Thank you for that. We'd like to continue now with a wonderful tune from the Count Basie Orchestra songbook. This is called Moton Swing, and it's written by Buster and Benny Moton. Enjoy. Thank you. Jeremiah Gregg on the piano. Moton Swing, Jimmy Cunningham on the trumpet. George Furlow on the tenor saxophone. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we think our next two are going to, oh, glass down. Oh. Been there, done that. Feel the pain. We think you'll enjoy the next two songs for you, ladies and gentlemen. We know the ladies in the house will enjoy it because Andrew Carnes is about to come to the front of the band to sing for you. So put your hands together for Andrew.
Thank you, Ben.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much. Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. Oh, but you're lovely, with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing to me but to love you just the way you look tonight. With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart. And that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart. Love me, never, never change. Keep that restless charm. Oh baby, oh won't you arrange it, cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Your tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart. And that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart. Love me, never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it, cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight. Thank you. Well, you've been very well put together tonight. Everybody's looking great. And thanks for staying out for the last set. This is when it gets really good, right, Ben?
That's right.
That's when it gets exciting.
Or at least interesting.
ladies and gentlemen. So, this is the time when you want to get out the chorus. We're going to sing a tune. I don't even think I need to announce it, right? There's no need. All right, let's just go. I can't begin to know when, but then I know it's growing strong. started in spring. And spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. At the night, and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you?
Good job, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, Andrew Carnes. Sweet Caroline, words and music by the great, the one and only, Neil Diamond. Wow. What do we do to follow up with that? Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you're having a great time. You clearly are. All right, we're thankful for that. But what we're going to do is we're going to go to do something here that's arranged by the great John Wilson as we move forward into the second half of this second set. This is a pretty serious swinger here, going, as they say in, I believe, in the Monty Pythos, for something completely different. We're going to welcome back Marianne to the stage here to do a great Nancy Wilson tune, a great arrangement. It's going to be day in and day out, ladies and gentlemen. Day in and day out. Marianne Mangini, ladies and gentlemen.
Day in, day out, that same old.
Mickey, you were jamming back there.
Hey, Marianne.
Ben.
Let's do that one, that up-and-coming pianist that just graduated from Duquesne University. Did you just graduate? Are you close to graduation? Oh, he's just halfway, so he's just finished his sophomore year. Oh, he's been graduated for 2 years. See, I thought you were just eternally young, Jeremiah. No, great Beaver Falls High School graduate of music, graduate of Duquesne University with music and composition and all kinds of amazing things. A fabulous pianist. You play all kinds of other instruments too, don't you?
Yeah,
kind of. What else do you play? Seriously, they want to know. You play the trumpet?
Trumpet.
You play the trombone? No trombone. He plays saxophone, clarinet. He's a serious musician, ladies and gentlemen. He arranged this next song, which I'll let Marianne introduce to you now.
I almost forgot we were doing this one, and it's one of my favorites. So, you guys know Adele? I love her stuff, but this is one that maybe, you know, it's not quite as popular as Hello, but it's called Million Years Ago, and Jeremiah did arrange this for me, so here's A Million Years Ago by Adele.
Thank you. wanted to have fun, learning to fly, learning to run. Let my heart decide the way when I was young. Deep down I must have always known that this would be inevitable. To earn my stripes I'd have to pay.
Ladies and gentlemen, Marianne
Mangini.
Jeremiah Gregg with the arrangement of the Adele. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's come to that point of the evening where we're going to perform our last song for you. You've been a wonderful audience, and for you who stayed to the very end, you've received the victory of making it to the very last song. So congratulations. I'm out of jokes. Please visit our website, tmgbigband.com. You can follow us on Facebook. You can go there and like us there. We also have Twitter. We are at Trinity Jazz. Only two people in the band have it. But we hope more of you do, so you can follow us there and like us and retweet us and whatever all that jibber-jabber means. But ladies and gentlemen, we'll be playing all around Western Pennsylvania for the rest of this year. Christmas time, we have a lot of wonderful concerts, but we look forward to being back right here at Wine and Jazz at the Lake here, benefiting Hopewell Park and your beautiful, beautiful resource you have here in Southern Beaver County. So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I sincerely, on behalf of the entire TMG Big Band, would like to thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting all the vendors that were here and for having a great, great time. So you can't have a summertime concert without a little John Philip Sousa. So here, ladies and gentlemen, to conclude our concert tonight is The Stars and Stripes Forever. Ladies and gentlemen, the TMG Big Band!